This morning in the local scene, we're ready to enjoy some smooth sounds of jazz. The Newport Jazz Festival is always a great event for the whole family in the summertime, with live musicians performing at Fort Adams State Park. Here this morning to tell us all about the free, yes, free family concert to check out is associate producer Danny Melnick and musician Barry Coral. Good morning.
Thank you for having us.
Thanks so much for being here, Danny. Let's start with you. First of all, this is the second time that this family portion has been involved in the Jazz Festival.
Yes,
tell us more about that.
The Newport Folk and Newport Jazz Festivals are now owned by a nonprofit organization, mm-hmm. and that organization, the Newport Festivals Foundation, has created a family event at Fort Adams State Park for the second year in a row. It's Wednesday, July 30th at 6 p.m. Mm-hmm. It's free, and there are going to be two groups. One is Oren Etkin, a phenomenal clarinet player who has a kids program, and my beautiful wife, Barry Coral, who has an amazing rock and roll band for children.
Yeah, so a great chance for folks to check it out tonight. That's when we'll hear you play. What's the response been like from these families when they come? I mean, what a unique opportunity for them.
Yeah, sometimes people call our show like a mosh pit for Muppets or like Woodstock for children and families. What could be better than just spending time with your child and having your child have this experience? Mm-hmm. And I find a lot of the times when you're playing the music for families, the families are, you know, the parents aren't necessarily looking at us, they're looking at their children enjoying the music, you know, and then enjoying everything together. It's such a gift, you know, very, very inspiring.
Yeah. And the whole festival really is inspiring. I know it's been tough to find tickets, and those who are lucky enough who have them, but even if you don't, you can still come to this performance.
Sure, and the Jazz Festival, this concert is for free on mm-hmm. the 30th, as we talked about, and the Jazz Festival is Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, and there are still tickets available. 60th anniversary Newport Jazz Festival, and we're thrilled to be doing it again, of course.
Okay, all right. I know the kids are eager to start dancing, so Barry, we're going to let you take it away.
This is for all my friends that have a birthday coming up this year or next year. Do you think there's something happening? I see friends and family gathering. I see cake and balloons too. Yes, it's
tonight. We're going to post the event details on our website. Just go to WPRI.com and click on the Rhode Show. Nice job. Give me 5 minutes.